Forecasting by bureaucrats tends to be used for anxiety relief rather than for adequate policymaking.